Night in the Ontario Sire Stakes, Doug McNair aboard the Blake McIntosh trainee. It's post time. They're off and pacing and first away down the center fires out Better Than Cash. Better Than Cash and the regulator leaving out fast. From the rail fast and first into the top three, speed outside from Priceless Beach into fourth. In traffic early, OK Kudo parked out fifth, sixth to the rail is Balderson. Gap of three to Phil Sun seventh, outside of him is HP Napoleon. Wrestled down to the rail to be along from a ninth in the early going is JIM. And the trailer 10th is Prestige Sealster. So the opening quarter whacked out in 26 and 2. And it's the regulator on the lead, putting in steps on the outside. Priceless Beach is on the run. Priceless Beach made a break in the backstretch. With a pocket pop, here comes Wah, and he's on the outside, sending Better Than Cash to the front at 3/8. Better Than Cash over the regulator. Fast and First is on the move right now from McNair as he gives him backstretch marching orders. Fast and First, the heavy favorite, looking to claim command. They're by the midway point in 54 and 2. And it's Fast and First to grab the lead going into the final turn. Back into second, Better Than Cash. The regulator third, fourth is Balderson. Fifth popping out now comes OK Kudo. Sixth on cover, drives up from the backfield, JIM. Then locked up in tight quarters in a bad spot there for a couple steps was Phil's son. Getting underway in the backfield, HP Napoleon. Priceless Beach tracking that cover from second over back in it for Fillion after the break in the backstretch. They're chasing after Fast and First here. Pressure from OK Kudo. Back into third is Better Than Cash. Priceless Beach is off cover now, looking for racetrack the regulator. Three quarters in 123 coming into the stretch. Fast and First away to a three-length advantage now, and Fast and First is long gone. Fast and First by five. HP Napoleon from way back is closing up along with JIM and towards the inside Better Than Cash. This OSS Grassroots semifinal to Fast and First. Second down the center was HP Napoleon holding on for that third spot for Wah was Better Than Cash the mile 151.